Yeah. But anyway, back at it again with another Apex Daily mission here on Mass Effect Problems Multiplayer. This is your operator, ZeusFuryOmega, reporting for duty. And for today's daily mission is clear a supply route on goal. Once again, returning back to Firebase Vertical, dealing with the Outlaws. So let's check out the mission details for this multiplayer match. Alright. Enemy forces are threatening an important supply route. Clear a people's safe path. So, gold modifier, we got sniper rifle skirmish, plus 50% to sniper rifle damage, but negative 50 on assault, shotgun, and pistol damage. So, 10 mission funds for the rewards. Let's get this gold going, but first, I should have picked a character with biotics. Only got that up to 50. Oh, 48 actually. So, we got Firebase, Sandstorm Waves, and Bionic Mastery. Nah, I want to use my Solarian. Good. Change it up a bit. Use old biotics all day, every day. But anyway, you heard me. Solarian Infiltrator. Rocking the Kershark Harpoon, Omni Capacitors, Sniper Rifle Roundup, and Incendiary Ammo. Let's get this ready and rolling. Still need a catchphrase. Run away! It's like, I actually should look up the lines that all the characters have and just use one of those when I'm using them. Like the Solarian, he goes, run away! I think I should remember Marine tell me that, and also the other one that when God created man, have your cult made him equal. That one. That one was the best one. God created man, but Samuel cult created all men, or made all men equal. Like you and my buddy God. Remember the cult 45, it was the peacekeeper? Jim Bowie. Well, Jim Bowie, the creator of the Bowie knife, he did it out of necessity in the Great Terrain of the Wild West. When they're pushing on the Oregon Trail and all that stuff, I believe the story's been told. I'm trying to remember the history. Nah. I missed. Oh, how'd this bird get here? Nice fight. They're working together. That's a sad shot. I really gotta work on my sniping, man. It's really hard. It also helps that I can shoot this guy without being ranked. Kill! There's a harpoon in your back, man. Gil, you just jumped up at the perfect moment in my scope. Got a harpoon in the back of your head.
Get moving!
Hey, I'm not bagging. You're supposed to stop bagging from getting kills. Since Bubba ain't here, we're still keeping the tradition alive, man. Snap! He just went all over the place. There's a guy. He just took a hard to me, right? Thanks for trying for an awesome song. Reflected that? Gil down. At the edge. Stack for some. Alright, I'm gonna hack. They got a harpoon in the ass. I don't know what, but I feel like they're going to be staggering. Oh, They got the bubble modifier. One is a friendly neighborhood. Really, that could match? Hold up, hold up, hold up. There's something on the edge right there. There. It's up there. Look at one over there. Knock me back on trying to shoot him. Fire from the hip and nope. Get me to the hawk. Get me to the hawk. Oh. Oh, there's a Hydra right next to him. You don't see me. You don't see me. He sees me. Yeah, are you guys having some trouble over there? I know when you're normally, when I'm hosting, you're fine. Just to weaken them. I wanted to get that fire combo. Really? Really? That clipped the edge right there. Alright, less than 25 seconds, let's go. Not yet. there seriously needs to work on some of the corners on the map on this one. I was on the stairs. I shot a shot and it's just sitting there, floating on the edge of the stairway. I'm like, really? Yeah. It's on the wall. Yeah. Man, that stuff, little things like that. Yeah. It's just a clipping, man. I gotta clip. Alright. Clarice, I play Ruin on Gold. That was a fun little match. Definitely need to work on my sniping skills, because I feel like I stumble with my words, I stumble with my shots. I gotta bump up my sniping skill again. But anyway, do what you guys do best. Hit that. I know I was gonna mess up. I did a perfect one in the last one. Now, do what you do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate if you do. And if catching the replay back of my YouTube video, hit that sub and notification button. Drawing a blank. special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Slap that sub button. Woo! Staying up late, gaming all night. That's how we do. That's how we roll. And I hope you guys get a good laugh, because I'm getting a good one now. So, catch you in the next one.